What's up, everybody? What is going on? I am Desmond D here. What is going on? Oh, I'm so excited because I'm so happy right now because I downloaded this app called Tidal. And I listened to Rihanna's new album, Anti. Now, this video will be called Rihanna Anti Review. My opinion. This is my opinion on the album. Now, let me tell y'all this right now. I actually thought that when she did the song 4 or 5 Seconds with her, Kanye, and Paul McCartney, American Oxygen, and Bitch Better Have My Money song, I thought that was going to be on the album as well. But turns out I was wrong. I know y'all who was a Rihanna fan, who was Rihanna Navy, I thought the same thing too. Y'all thought the same thing, I thought the same thing. Turns out I was wrong. But I did listen to the album. I listened to her tracks, a little bit, that one track song with her and Drake called Work. I love that song. It even came out on the radio. I still love that song. And I can't wait for the video to come out. Yes, there is a music video. They said there's going to be a music video coming out. Can't wait for that. Now, let me tell y'all this right now. My opinion on the album is, when I found that this album was up to 22 in the Billboard charts, I got pissed. Because when you think about it, this album is really good. I mean, the song, the bass beats, I mean, everything. Everything on this album was amazing. Even the last track of her album. The last track of her album was Sex With Me. I swear to God, that was a hit. That gotta be a hit. Especially her and Drake and that song Work. Definitely. And I honestly wish when she gets her tour, man, I wish I could come to her tour, man. I really do wish that I could just come on her tour, man. Because I want to see Rihanna and live in concert. That's my bucket list right now. I'm telling y'all this right now. That is my bucket list, to see Rihanna and Drake in concert. Oh my God. If I get Rihanna and Drake live in concert, in person, I'll be so excited. So excited. I'm a huge fan of Rihanna and Drake. I'm a huge fan of the Bad Girl Riri and the Six God all together, man. I think that's just my opinion. That's my review, my honest opinion about the Rihanna Anti album. The Anti album is like really amazing. It's without a doubt, it's amazing. I don't know. Now, there's a whole lot of rumors going on about. It was a whole lot of rumors going on about her and Travis Scott together. And she finally came clean on the Ellen show saying that she's single and she got too much work on her hands. True that. Because anybody in her position would be busy too. They wouldn't be having time for no relationships. No. No way. But what I do know is that Rihanna and Drake, they should be together. They should be. I mean, they'd be like the perfect couple. And they get along too. I mean, man. Yeah, definitely. But anyway, here's another thing about my opinion on the Rihanna Anti album. At first, when I first heard that, you know, about the next album, I thought it was going to be, you know, hashtag R8 or something like that. You know, something like that. I never thought it was going to be some Anti. I'm like, you know what I'm saying? I never thought it was going to be like the name of it was going to be like Anti. And the cover up, it has to be like 8 diary video rooms and everything. I mean, it seems pretty cool. The album was really amazing. I love the tracks on there. Drake and the beginning of the track, she had like one girl on there. It was pretty cool. pretty cool album. But I still think it should have been like either in like in the top five or, you know, in the top three or something like that. It should be in like 22. What the hell? 22? If I was a star, which I will be one day, but if I was a star and I found out that my album was like 22 on the Billboard charts, I'll be probably upset. Because I don't really know if I start, if after my album is dropped, I'm waiting until about like 2 weeks, and then I do the tour. Then I do the tour. Definitely. I'll wait for 2 weeks after everybody listen to the album. Either 2 or 3 weeks, one of those days. And then I'll do the tour. Because if you put on a tour and then one of your track songs on the radio, that'll get you like up on the number one or number two or number three, one of them on the Billboard charts. Now take a look at The Weeknd, for example. When he did the song The Hills, come on now. The Hills became number one. He made the hit. Even the album was number one. Wow. So I think Rihanna's album Anti, it should have been at least number one, or number two, or number three. One of them in the top three or something, you know? Shouldn't be no 22. And for those of y'all who are Rihanna Navy fan, like me, will understand my position, yep. You know what I mean? So yes, that's my opinion on Rihanna Anti album. That's my review. If you agree with me on this, put a like and comment on the bottom of this video. If you're watching this video, put a like and comment on the bottom of it. Follow me on Instagram. Follow me on social media. Follow me on Twitter. Follow me on Instagram at Desi16Ray. Follow me on Twitter at DesiD4. So, my opinion on it. So, that's it, everybody. Hope you enjoyed yourself. More vids are coming up. Don't miss it. Peace out.